Something that I'm best known for. I've been a proponent of it for many years. If in fact film is first and foremost a visual expression, shouldn't a screenplay, which is the heart, the soul, the spine of a film, not also be a visual experience?
Thank you.